bullshit. Sick of all the bullshit. Like every goddamn thing, man. It seems like I'm dealing with some new shit. I'm headed to the studio with texts from a groupie hoe. My main bitch though's acting kinda moody, yo. I think she getting sick of all this side chick shit. Man, she told me take a risk and commit.
Take a risk and commit.
It's hard to commit.
Man, it's hard to commit.
I guess I'm hard to convince.
Hard to convince.
But you know how it goes. I don't trust these hoes, and you can blame it all on Corinne. So now I'm pretty open in this open relationship. I've done a couple things that I can't admit, and I can tell up in her face she's losing patience and going ape shit. I guess it's really hard for me to fake shit. I guess I need to go and let her know. Well, I should probably go and let her go. It's hard to define, put your heart on the line, but I don't put the pussy on a pedestal, nope. Sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
And I wake up every goddamn day, man. It seems like I'm dealing with some new shit.
Dealing with some new shit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Seems everybody wanna talk when I see them, though they don't ever do shit.
Yeah.
And I can tell the social media is deceiving ya, but don't believe everything you be reading, bruh. Or everything they be tweeting out. They just want attention of tension and try to get some mentions. But fucking that reply, I just don't advertise. And when I'm agitated, that seems asinine. I'm just an average guy, but with an ego as big as Debo. How's that for size? Capitalized, and so they categorize me into all these different boxes without batting an eye. I mean, they don't even give you a chance. It's like they wanna break you down just to get a Twitter rant. Clickbait, they want blog headlines. Overlook rhymes, oftentimes. Only pay you mine when you drop 10 vines. Maybe you wanna lash out like I bought 10 nines. Blah.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
And I wake up every goddamn day, man. It seems like I'm dealing with some new shit.
Dealing with some new shit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Seems everybody wanna talk when I see them, though they don't ever do shit.
Do shit. Rapping better than these rappers who you claiming got it wrapped up. I ain't gonna rest till my jersey's in the rafters. I ain't gonna fade till I'm in the Hall of Fame, man. I came a long way from me rapping in the hallway. Step on stage, my set is set blaze. I bet you make your parents ashamed like Chet Hayes. Sick of these white clowns, zipping them pipe down. Put the mic down, man, I'm talking like right now. Compare me to him,
what?
Fucking kidding me. Way that I've been rhyming, it could rival a killing spree. So step up, neck up, right to this guillotine. I'm taking limbs off too, this ain't a given tree. And in a given mood, man, I ain't the gimmicky. And time is of the essence, I ain't wasting the energy. Riding around the Bible Belt, high as hell. Wondering if I get my props, I don't know, time will tell.
Meanwhile, sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
And I wake up every goddamn day, man. It seems like I'm dealing with some new shit.
Dealing with some new shit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
I'm just sick of all the bullshit.
Sick of all the bullshit.
Seems everybody wanna talk when I see them, though they don't ever do shit.
Do shit.
They don't ever do shit.
Do shit.
They don't ever do shit.
Do shit.